Hi guys, it's me Kate again and welcome back here to another episode of our tutorial video. And in this video I'm gonna show you how to see deleted messages on Viber. So if you are looking for this video, make sure to stick till the end and watch the video. Now let's get started. First of all, you have to open Viber app on your device. After that, suppose say I want to text this person with a message, hello. Now again, what if I delete this message again? Would I be able to recover it again? So let's check. I'm gonna delete this again. Delete for everyone. Now see, I have deleted a message. Once I delete this message, this person will not be able to see my message. This is because of the security and privacy of this Viber app. But there's one way he or she might see my message. If she has turned on notification for Viber, she can simply get notified about my message on his or her notification panel right here. And by scrolling on her or his notification panel, she might be able to read the message that I have recently deleted. But if she went and opened the Viber app on her device and open the chat that I have entered, he or she will not be able to read my message. This is one of the way we can try to see the deleted message. I hope this video helped you, and if you like the video, please make sure to subscribe our channel, hit the like button and press the bell icon and get updated with more upcoming tutorial videos. And if you made it till the end, thank you for watching again.